we are going to factor 2x cubed minus 16x squared plus 32x. We can pull out a 2x from all of these terms. This will give us x squared minus 8x plus 16. We can further factor this into two binomials. We know that x squared and 16 are both perfect squares, so we have x minus 4 in each binomial. Fully factored, this gives us 2x times x minus 4 squared.